Hi, this is Anne von Schock from Expert Village, and today I'm going to talk to you about marching. There's marching where you hold the baton in your right hand and you just march like this. But the type of marching I'm talking about is actually leading the band. When you have a band behind you, you basically have to direct them as they begin to play. What you do is you hold your baton up in the air. Your fingers are kind of like this, supporting the baton. The head of the baton is always in front. From here, what you do to direct the band is you go down, up, much the same way that an orchestra leader would lead an orchestra with his baton, where he goes like this. You're going to go down, up. Down, up. But you're also marching at the same time. You always begin with your left foot. So when the head of the baton goes down, your left foot comes up. When the toe goes up, your right leg goes up. So it's left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. So here we go. I'm going to show you from the side. I'm going to add a little of my own music. Da 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 da. Now, when you want the band to begin to play, you take the baton and you go da 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 da, and you begin marching. So, that's the way you lead a band. Thank you so much for your attention.